baby, I've been slipping back, heading south. Car sick on a Tuesday, missing cash, blacking out, heartless in a few ways. Shit for luck. Hey, old guys, drops in. Today we're gonna tell you how to buy camos on the Division. I know this video is probably going up late, and many of you already know how to do this, but this is just a video for my channel. So what you want to do is make your way to the base of operations, as you see me enter here. Then you want to turn right as soon as you're in and head to the security wing. Then you want to access the laptop. And once you're inside the laptop, all you want to do is scroll down to supply line, upgrade that part of the security wing. And then you should have an appearance vendor right at the back, as you'll see me run to now. And that every day, this appearance vendor should have a new camo skin, well, camo at the top of the like list, so you just want to buy it if you ain't got it already. Thank you. I already had this one, but I didn't know, so I just bought it for the video. So all you then want to do is go to your inventory, press mod on the weapon you use, and select your camo. As you can see, these are a few from the past couple of days. And there we go, the one at the top's one of the sport tiger stripe, but I prefer the rogue one, so I just left it on there, as you'll see me doing here. But apart from that, guys, thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye.